turnover by the Hurricanes. And Knuble takes advantage. It's 4-2 Philadelphia. Knuble scores for a case of Tasty Cake. And we may have a goaltending change upcoming for the game.
Turnover leads to night over for Dan Ellis, as Mike Knuble does a great job after finding that puck off the skate of Matt Reed. And the wraparound beats Dan Ellis.
He was a little nonchalant, wasn't he, when he came out kind of past that puck to his defenseman, and he really didn't speed.